Ah, forget about it. Joe's tonight's big loser.
So Joe is our loser. Well, actually, he was our loser, but we already punished him.
So we made Joe wake up at 2:30 a.m. every night to give a local news and traffic report.
Local news at 2:30 in the morning?
Well, local to Australia, which is where the traffic was.
That's right. Joe hosted G'day Mate every day this week. He woke up at 2:30 in the morning, reported the local traffic, played a didgeridoo, ate an Australian meat pie, and went to bed.
Now, we weren't going to get up that early, so we're watching the first time with you right now.
I cannot wait to watch. Watches.
Oh, the dogs.
Look at the dogs, confused. How many living creatures are on that bed right now?
His hair.
So you've been asleep 4 hours at this point?
At this point, I was asleep maybe 4 hours.
Oh, man.
G'day Mates with Joe Gatto.
Welcome to G'day Mates. I'm Joe Gatto. Let's get to the local traffic. Bankstown Humes Highway near Chapel Road. There's a crash with a bus and car. The ferry is out of service for routine maintenance. Traffic may be heavier than usual in both directions on the Prince's Highway approaching Kogoro as fans travel to and from the stadium. Oh, this is a game. Now for some local Sydney news. Snail hunter stranded, stuck in mud.
This streamed live every night when it was happening.